Good day and welcome to Kambakwe News. The Zimbabwe Football Association ZIFA has returned the former Kaizer Chiefs and Jada FC player Kama Piliat to the Warriors squad for the upcoming AFCON qualifiers. Kama Piliat has been officially added to the national team squad for matches against Cameroon and Kenya this September. Commenting on his selection to be part of the national team, Kama Piliat says he can't wait to use his talent to help the nation in a positive way. He says he has even reconsidered his decision to retire from football, asserting that he still feels he has something to give to Zimbabwean football locally and internationally. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambakwe Media.